According to reports, and according to Donald Trump's own tweets, one of the things that he is most pissed off about right now is his fear that Joe Biden is somehow going to be able to take credit for the COVID vaccines that are currently in development. And of course, in the last week, we've gotten news that Pfizer's vaccine was 90% effective. Moderna said their vaccine is 94.8% effective. And then Pfizer came out and said, oh, well, ours is now 95% effective. So there's that pissing match taking place between the two drug companies over who's got the more effective vaccine. But the bottom line is that both these vaccines are being developed now. Fauci says they're going to be available for the highest risk parts of the U.S. population in December. So distribution is going to begin. And Trump is still afraid that somehow Joe Biden is going to be the one to claim credit for it. Here is what Trump tweeted. Another vaccine just announced, this time by Moderna, 95% effective. For those great historians, please remember that these great discoveries, which will end the China plague, all took place on my watch. Historians was in quotation marks, so I don't know why. Do you know why Donald Trump is afraid that somebody else is going to take credit for something that happened under his watch that he doesn't even actually deserve credit for? It's because that's what he's been doing. He's been doing it since day one. I don't know if you know about this, but the economy was on the up and up, at least on paper, when Donald Trump took office. And we continued on that upward trajectory for most of the time until a few months, really, before the pandemic hit. That's right. See, the economy didn't just tank because of the pandemic. Long before that happened, we were having economists tell us we're headed for a recession in 18 months. We talked about it constantly. You can go back through and actually see all the videos, a lot of them from the summer of 2019, where economists kept saying this, guys, we're headed for a recession. We're headed for a recession. Things are going to come crashing down. They didn't know the pandemic was going to come bring things crashing down before the other economic indicators could, but it still happened. But up to that point, Donald Trump had said, this is my economy. It's the best ever. I'm doing great. I'm doing wonderful. Look at me. Look at me. I did all this. He didn't do any of it. None of that was because of him. And so he is afraid that Biden is going to turn around and do the same thing with the COVID vaccine that Trump did with the economy. The truth is that neither man deserves credit for this vaccine. Certainly not Biden. He wasn't even in power. But neither does Trump. What did he do? You forked over billions and billions and billions of dollars to these companies. Then they used taxpayer-funded research to come up with the vaccine anyway. All you did was pad their pockets. And now at least Moderna is planning on charging us for the vaccine. Pfizer has said it'll be free for all Americans. I doubt that. They'll work out a deal with the government. The government will pay them billions and they'll hugely profit off it. Moderna has thrown away all pretense and they said, oh no, we're going to have a big, big, big 2021 because of the vaccine. So do you want credit for that? Do you want credit for Americans being price gouged after we've literally paid twice for the drug already now? We paid for the R&D, then you took our tax dollars in addition to paying for that, then you just gave them billions in our tax dollars and said, here's more money. No, dude, you own that. That's on you. So when the rest of us have to go and pay for the vaccine for a third time, oh, don't worry. We're not going to blame Biden for that. That's on you. One of today's video sponsors is Privacy, and right now, they have a wonderful offer for all of our Ring of Fire viewers. Go to privacy.com/ROF, sign up for your privacy account, and you will receive $5. Privacy.com, their service is absolutely one of the most vital in an online world today, especially during the pandemic. Everyone is encouraged to stay home, so we're ordering more things online. And so your bank account information is more vulnerable than ever. Privacy gives you security. This is a product that I use all of the time. And here's why. If you have ever had your bank account information stolen, if it's been part of a data leak, that is a massive headache trying to get your money back, trying to repair your credit. Privacy helps take away some of that concern. What Privacy does is it provides a browser extension or you can go right into the website or into the app, and it can create a virtual bank account or credit card number. It could be a temporary number that only is used one time, or it can be merchant specific, meaning you can create a bank account card that only works for one particular website. So if that account happens to get hacked or has a massive data breach, that card number no longer works with any other website. That is how privacy helps protect your bank account information in an increasingly insecure online world. So again, go to privacy.com/ROF. You get $5 free just for signing up. Or if you don't want to type it in, just click the link at the top of the video description below.